back to winning ways and 2 goals. How do you sum up the performance?
Yeah, I thought the first half was probably scrappy. Had a few words at half time, and we come out in the second half, and I thought for the first 10-15 minutes of the second half we were too hot to handle, and obviously scored a couple of goals and kind of put the game to bed. The first half, as I say, probably wasn't good enough, but the second half we come out and did what we had to, and then we got 3 points in the end.
And obviously coming back from injury as well, it's great to get back into the team, and you're sort of, this season you seem to be playing more centrally. Is that a role you enjoy playing?
Yeah, I mean, I'm just happy to be playing. Whether it's wide of that centre role or up the middle, I don't mind, as long as I'm playing and contributing. Obviously, it's a different kind of role, because you've maybe got two or three centre-halves around you all the time, whereas whenever you're wide, you can get a couple of yards space and you can get running at people. But it's something that I'm used to. I've played there a lot as a kid, and obviously I played here whenever I first come. It's really only the last 6-7 months I've been playing wide, so I'm more than used to that middle role, and thankfully I was able to chip in with 2 goals today.
And now I think it's the halfway point of the season. We're sitting fifth, we've played all the teams so far. How do you assess where Glentoran's at this point?
I think up until probably the 3 games that we lost there, we was going really well. Obviously, it's going to be a long process, it's not going to happen overnight. We've seen we've got a lot of new faces in around the building, and it takes a while to gel. And as you say, we've seen everybody now, and realistically we know ourselves, we're not too far away. It's just keeping that level of consistency, and those 3 defeats the last couple of weeks have hit us hard, hit the club hard, hit the supporters hard, but obviously getting the 3 points today kind of makes amends as such for that. And obviously going into a couple of big games now over the next few weeks, it's important we've got momentum.
And then 2 big games next week, we've got Lauren twice, once in the Shield and then on Friday night in the league. It's a tasty prospect, isn't it?
Yeah, it's great. I mean, we've got one over Lauren here, and they play some great football, as do we. So it's going to be an exciting game. It's the first time we've been up there since we've done all the renovations and stuff around the ground. So it's exciting. I mean, we've got some really good players, and what they're doing up there is really special. And it's great to see in the league. And it's 2 clubs that are on the way up and such. So it's exciting. I can't wait. As you say, 2 games in a short space of time, so we'll hopefully get the 3 points or get through to the next round on Tuesday night, and then take Friday in as it comes.